It's been quite some time since we just sat down and did a little haul video between all the traveling and all the traveling. But we're going to put a pause on that for a little bit and get ready for 4th of July summertime fun. So, I might have went just a teensy witsy bit crazy for the 4th of July because we're debating on probably going to put together a small little pool party. With some family. So, I got just lots of stuff for the boys to do, lots of stuff to do on the actual fourth. And I went to the Dollar Tree first and then the Walmart. So, without further ado of chit chatting and running my mouth, let's just jump into it. And just ignore that mess back there. My life has been a mess and so has my vanity, and it's okay. Anyway, jumping into all my mess of crap I got, we'll just start with the Dollar Tree bag because it's one bag versus one, two, three, four for the Walmart. Let's get a little more comfortable, girl. Is that better? All right. So you can't have a party without a little bit of decor. So the first thing I got was this little door hanging plaque thingamabob. And it says, bold stripes, bright stars, and brave hearts. You got some fireworks there because tis the season or whatever. So that's gonna go on my front door here in just a few minutes. I don't know. Look, I'm in my room, and this is never the best filming light, but it's just best for the kids running back and forth. They're actually eating supper right now. And so bear with me on this light. Is it better this way or this way? This way, maybe? Oh, sorry. I'm not trying to make you seasick here. Is that better? I don't know. Okay, you don't care about me, you care about my crap. All right, so with the party that we're kind of planning. I mean, I've been talking to my sister-in-law and she says yes, so hopefully yes. But we'll probably have like hot dogs, maybe hamburgers, chips, stuff like that. So for the chips, I thought it'd be cool to put them in this red and blue bowl. You know, I was also talking to her earlier and I was telling her when you're heading towards your 30s, it's all about aesthetics and aesthetically pleasing things. And I'm barreling towards my 30s right now, and that's just crap I care about. Pretty bowls to put my chips in. All right. If you're younger, that's what you got to look forward to. Next, I picked up this 12 pack of plates, and they say "Sweet Home, Sweet Land of Liberty." I almost said "Sweet Home, Alabama." So like I was saying, a small family get together, don't need many plates, so pack of 12 should suffice. And of course, you can't have a party without some sort of matching napkin that barely get used, right? And then I thought it would be fun to drive my family crazy, well, the adults crazy, and pick up this 12 pack of 4th of July balloons for the kids to beg everybody to blow up. Right. And then, still for the Dollar Tree, this goes to summertime fun. I just picked up a beach ball. We've had storm after storm after storm, so we've got to get our pool cleaned back up and in working order. But when we do, that'll be lots of fun, I hope. Then last but not least from the Dollar Tree, I got these diving octopus. It's a set of four. And I thought that would be cute because my oldest is the only one that really dives for anything, but he doesn't technically dive. His dad will throw it and then he will paddle a little floaty to go pick it up. But we got the diving rings last year and like the sun faded them and stuff. They're still working perfect condition, but I thought add the octopuses with the rings. Fun. Fun all around. All right, moving on to Walmart. So, So, you know your girl had to get all the fun, glowy things. Don't ask me why, I just did. So, the other day, I actually picked one of these glow beach balls up for a glow fun little bath time thing. You know, you shut your lights off and you throw a bunch of glow sticks and stuff in the bathtub and the kids have a ball. But I thought, I don't know if I'm going to pick these up for the actual 4th or just to have so the kids don't fight over them, because I only got one the other day. And so, you know your girl had to get the little headband for myself. I thought about getting one for my daughter, but I'll have to see how big they are. And then I got each boy a pack of, what are these? Glow bracelets. That's what they are, Kim. There's a pack of 8. I probably could have just done with one, but if none of these get open, I can put them away for another glow bath time or just to run around the yard at night during the summer. There's all kinds of uses for these. And then next, I had to get 3 packs of these little glow glasses. And there's 2 in a pack. And all of this glow party stuff was 98 cents. And of course, you know, the stuff from the Dollar Tree was $1.25. And then I had to get the kiddos some of these Poppets. I got 2 packs of that. And then 2 packs of sparklers. And I got 2 packs only because my husband will probably crack into these being the child that he is before the 4th. Which I'm not complaining. We're all about the summertime fun here. Speaking of which, I went ahead, my mom actually gave me this idea, so shout out to you. But I picked up this set of fishing catch set. So it's 12 pieces. And I thought they could fight over it. That'd be a fun time. One could fight. They could fight over the fishing rod, the net. Maybe they'll be good and one use the fishing rod, one be use the net, and one be occupied using something else. Because that piece of crap was like $9. And then we're also on like a camp mom type thing. So I just picked up some construction paper for them to doodle on, paint on, cut, draw, whatever you may do with a piece of construction paper. Oh, okay. I had to get these. Hopefully they work well. But you know I had to get 3. But they are this bubble machines. It's called a bubble blast. Light up bubble blaster. Anyway, it takes 2 AA batteries, it looks like. And so you just pull your trigger, and apparently these bubbles blast out of there. And it's supposed to be a fun time. We shall see. So if you watched my beach vlog, you know that my mom got them something similar. And after 2 minutes, they were over it. So I think we're winding down on the summertime fun stuff. And this is just cutesy stuff I wanted to go ahead and share with you anyway. So I had to get baby girl something because the boys were getting all the things. So she got this little button-up outfit. She's growing out of her 3 to 6 month PJs, which is to be expected since she's 8 months now. So we got this in 6 to 9, and hopefully it'll last a little longer because it's not footed. And this was $10, I believe. Yeah, it doesn't say, but I'm pretty sure it was $10. And then, if you know me and my husband, you know that we are diehard Grey's Anatomy fans. We're after Meredith left, it's kind of, you know, whatever, and they're starting a new generation. That's a whole nother topic for another day. But I saw this mug, You Are My Person, Grey's Anatomy, and you know I had to grab it. All right, our last bag here. So Judiana's hair is getting long enough where I can kind of put it up in a ponytail, and it's growing a little weird, almost like sideways and boyish. So anyway, thought it'd be cute to put her hair up in a little ponytail. And these were $3 for 100. Oh, here's our last summertime fun item. Just chalk. We've got a patio around back, and I get them the crappy Easter ones, but those last 2.5 seconds. So I thought if I got them a bucket of chalk, it would last a little bit longer. This was 20 pieces for a dollar, and it's play day. So yeah, not bad. And our last item here is just a little straw sippy cup. We're trying to get Thatcher on to the straw cups now and off of the sippies, since he will be 3 next year. So we're going to use this, and it's a little flip top. Hopefully he does good with it, because he's been chasing after the boys. So I thought maybe it's time. Hopefully it's time. But it's a Mighty Grip flip straw cup. And it was like $2 and some change. Not quite 3. All right, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all of my loot of crap. And if you, hopefully you saw something that would be summertime fun, camp mom-ish for your children. I hope so anyway. Hope you got some good ideas. And like, subscribe, comment. I love hearing from you guys. And I'll see you soon in a brand new video. Bye!